Okay, this is Curtis with Tennessee Attachment. We've got an automatic spaghetti set up here. I'm going to show you how to get this folder out of the way so you can thread it in case you break a thread or something. We've got two lockdowns, one on the left here. Take the screw out. Got a lockdown on the right here. This folder's on a swing. You want to make sure your needle's up, swing it out of the way, just enough to pass the needle, flip it down. You can get to your looper and everything right here. Go right back up with it, right back into place, and lock it back down. Cut your material on a point to get it started. Pull it through the front. You've got this little wire you stick in the tube, pull it into your material. Once you get it hung, just pull it straight back towards you. Pull enough to get through the puller. Pull her up. That way you're going to be pulling as soon as you start. Make sure everything's good. Pull your needle down into the material. Power on. Step on the pedal. See that you're sewing and everything. And when you're running, just insert your material. At this point, everything's pulling. You can peel back on it, step forward, and it should be running automatically.